What's up, guys? Dr. Loinstein back with yet another new episode of the Return of the Rust Raids with improved audio quality. Gotta say it every time. Anyways, this is that metal house that I originally set out to find. And I must be a colossal idiot or something because I totally passed it, went way out of my way to get to it. Anyways, having missed this house before, but still having found the two charges and the M4 in those random places, I'm gonna see if I can blow this door up with two charges in the middle. Let's really hope that this works. That was a little low. Gonna have to put it higher this time. Really hope this works. If not, I'll just have to go back to the base and make some more charges to finish it off, which I can do, so. That one was low too, fuck. But what do you know, I'm in. And there's nothing, I really hope that, well, there's a shotgun and some food, so. I don't know if 222 shotgun ammo, a shotgun with 5 slots and food is quite worth it or not. But let's see. There might be a small stash around here somewhere. No, it doesn't look like it. So this is just like an outpost. This is just like if someone happens to die or something and respawn. But the weird thing is they don't have a sleeping bag, so maybe their sleeping bag is like somewhere else. I don't know. It might be my friend the Anticipant, who I played with on the server before, like a while back. That video called Derping My Team's Base. That video is in his base, the Anticipant, so he's the type of person that would do shit like that. Who knows? Maybe he does have a sleeping bag around here somewhere and weird stashes of goods. But anyways, that was another Rust raid, the one I set out initially to do, man. You know, the loot was pretty shitty for 2 explosive charges, but it's not like I built the charges with my own stuff. Anyways, catch me in later videos. Dr. Loinstein, comment, rate, share, subscribe. Peace out.